Come on.
We're going swimming, my brother and I. We're going swimming with our best friend. We're going to swim in the canal, even though it's very cold and dirty. My brother and I run down the towpath. We're happy to be running because we don't get taken out as often as we used to.
Come on.
Best friend seems to have less time these days.
Come here.
Never been down this way before.
Come here.
Usually we go where there's more people.
Good.
Now we're stopping. Suddenly my brother and I don't feel like swimming anymore. It's very cold. Very cold. So cold, our best friend puts us in a sack to keep us warm. I hope he doesn't slip, because it'd be very difficult to swim in this small sack.
Please give us a pound, or we'll have to pull the trigger.
I'm very bad. It's the only explanation. I must have done something very bad to deserve this. I've been locked in, without food or water, by my best friend. Let me go. Please. I won't do it again. Whatever it was that I did. I'm so thirsty. I don't want to be let go now. Just a drink will do. But have I been so bad that I can't have a drink? Tired now. Don't need anything anymore. Only sleep. Just like to see my friend once more. To say sorry for the terrible thing that I did. Wonder what it was.
Will everyone please take their seats? Very shortly, your row will be divided into units of three. Do not obstruct the gangways whilst the cages are installed. There is no cause for alarm. These cages are for your protection. Please cooperate with the surgeons. They will remove your teeth and nails. This greatly reduces the incidence of cannibalism. It is in your interest to comply. Eating, sleeping, and defecating may cause some discomfort, but your space allowance complies exactly with government regulations, and you have the satisfaction of knowing that you are part of one of the world's most cost-effective production systems. You have nothing to worry about. This system has been tested on 45 million specimens, with, I might add, your approval. Welcome to the battery.
Smile, though your heart is aching, smile. Breaking when there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile, and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness, although...
Every year, thousands of other animals suffer this ugly pain in the name of beauty. Please don't use cosmetics tested in this way.
get up.
Bears are considered a gourmet food in the Far East, despite the fact they're dangerously close to extinction. There is a charity dedicated to conserving all the world's endangered species through action and education, Tusk Force. To make a donation, call this number before it's too late.
Somewhere in this vast place, there's a small group of islands known as the Faroe Islands. No one knows why, but once a year, large groups of pilot whales return here. The islanders look forward to their visit each year and prepare a special homecoming for them. First of all, they herd the whales into the harbor. Then they harpoon them. And then cut them up with hunting knives while they're still alive. The noise you can hear is the whale screaming as it experiences this horrific death. The more the whales scream, the more the crowd seem to enjoy it. Meat is then distributed to the crowd, and once their freezers are crammed full, the rest is left on the beach to rot.
Something that is